Okay, I'm gonna get a drink.
The doggy can see. Look.
Yes, she can say hello to you in the tomb. She likes to say hello in the kitchen. Remember when you were just a tiny scooper? You weren't even as tall as the shell. You were just as tall. Aww, you were so cute as a puppy! You were so cute!
Is this just one?
Yeah.
Yours or nice?
I had a water cup too!
Yeah, it's over there. What are you doing? What's wrong? What's wrong with you?
No!
Oh. Ooby.
Whoa! Oh, look at you! Hi! Ow.
She wants to know what mom's doing.
Hi, Daisy.
She doesn't like it.
Okay.
No, it's that's just the nature of Unreal. Since it has physics engines, there's a sound for something landing, and because they haven't set up correctly, I guess, for loading in, it just has a sound at the moment.
Want to give me kisses? No, bitch!
Okay. You aren't me.
So, what makes Unreal so nice is that it's just available for you to do whatever you want. You could be a complete novice and make a beautiful world, or you can become an expert and make beautiful running games. I could probably name a couple off the top of my head, but I can't at the moment. It's just depending on how much effort you've put into the engine so yet. And they're in alpha, so. It's more like they haven't put in the thousands of hours required to have a very flushed out and polished game engine running for the game world. Like, it's not so much the engine so much as the lack of time put into the world so far.
All right,
like, it's very clearly just put down a world and put down a whole bunch of trees. Like, okay, people can load in. That's good for now. We're gonna go do the other stuff.
What do you guys talk about?
The fact that it makes noises when you load in.
Oh, yeah. Rob, what are you doing? Rob, if you crash the train for no reason, you get referred to save. Okay, what are you doing? Drive so that's a lot. Okay, I want you to watch my screen on Discord. Alt-tab, you baby!
Rob.
Because I haven't needed them.
Oh, Jacob!
What do you mean there's nothing to collect oil?
Jacob, I know what's wrong. I'm tired! It's past my bedtime!
Rob.
I'm gonna get ready for bed.
You sell oil by the barrel to the freight depot.
It's bedtime. Good
There's
night.
There's tank cars in the menus. If you go all the way to the oil refinery and the oil field, you'll
Say
see...
Say goodnight to Gabby for me.
For it.
I was typing and didn't catch on. No, Gabby left already. I'm telling Jacob to say goodnight for
Gab.
Me.
They said goodnight, Gab.
Yes.
Robert, I haven't looked at the oil field yet either. I'll go with you. Why are you sorry? It's fine.
I did for a little bit. Eric and I had fun.
Yeah, I saw you and Eric almost crashed the train like three times.
We didn't almost crash the train almost three
times. The game crashed on us.
We did really good. Tell him, Eric.
Yeah, until the game crashed, everything was peachy.
I already caught up to you guys.
The train is slow. What do you want?
It can go much faster than that.
Well, I didn't want to crash it and derail it because then you yell at us.
That's true.
Eric, we were fine.
Ow. No. Stop.
Jacob, would you consider multiplayer a crucial part of the value of this game?
Yes.
Okay.
Why?
I'm filling out my experience with this game on ProtonDB, and there's lots of questions, and that was one of them.
Okay. Okay, so there are some hills on the way, Rob. Rob, you understand the small foothill that we just crossed is a big deal to a train. We can't go above 2% grades.
Oh my god!
It says it when you're building the roadbed. This feels like a survival horror game just running through the forest with you.
With rubber, it's very close.
Yeah. I don't know, there's something about your aura that's just bad. Why'd you stop? Rob? Oh god, I don't like that actually. Why? Oh yeah, you're right. My bad. This is a big map. Like, it makes sense for the trains. Like, it's a reasonable distance when you have the track down. Definitely. And the biggest thing that people have been asking for, too, is surveying tools. Like, so you can leave flags behind as you walk and stuff. Yeah. Like, the devs are really open to ideas and stuff, which is nice. But they're a really small team, so it'll take a while. They were also thinking about setting up a fast travel system where if you set up telegraph poles between two points, you could just fast travel between them. Okay, so let's see. To get oil out of this facility, Rob, we need to put in steel pipes, beams, and tools. So we have to unload that stuff onto these platforms. And then it will generate crude oil into these containers. Can you go up there? I don't know. Darn it. That'd be cool. And then once there's crude oil in those containers, I suppose that you load it with this over here? Yes. Oh! No, yeah, Rob, there's a complex production chain. That's why I was saying I wanted you to help me build to other places before this, because this is one of the later stages in the production chain.
All right.
Yes. I have most of the track for the iron ore. I mean, most of the roadbed laid. We just need to lay track, and then we can get iron ore. So the smelter needs the iron ore, and it needs... What? We currently have the gradient for iron ore.
Oh, Cyril, were you still watching?
Not really. I went to do something else, and now I'm back.
Here, Rob.
I can put it back up then. I just turned it off.
Oh, that's okay, yeah.
Yeah, I have it graded from iron ore mine to smelter. Yeah. I have late. No, you just need cordwood, which you pick up at the logging camp, and I already have track most of the way. That and then from this get raw iron and you get pipes. I think it's pipes. No, you get filter. Oh yeah, we have to regrade some of it, but let me hold on. What? What email do you prefer right now? I have a spreadsheet I can send to you that shows you what goes into what. Okay. Some of the players. let's see. So we get...
You may be,
out of the smelter, we get raw iron and rails.
I was hoping I didn't have to look at this the whole time.
The rails go to the coal
mine. Wait, what are you... Let me see what you're
raw
doing.
Raw iron has to go to the steelworks. Yep, it has to go to the steelworks. Look at the map.
I can't while I'm in this view. If I press F,
So you have to go from the iron ore mine in the middle to the top to the smelter and then all the way down south to the ironworks?
Yes. This is why I wanted movie night to play this game with me.
you didn't want to play with friends, you wanted slave workers.
So Rob, respawn and let's go back to the spawn and then I'll show you the work I've done to grade from the iron mine down.
Jesus. Like a TA.
It's a lot. And the grades are tough, like to keep it at 2%. Eric, what are you up to?
I was trying to get my handcart going, but I hit the same invisible wall.
Yeah,
I missed hitting the invisible wall, dang it.
I'm really sorry, Eric, I don't think handcarts are gonna work.
Wait, I hit the wall again, I didn't see it.
He can't, he derailed it and it can't be re-railed.
I'm trying to demolish it.
Why can't they be re-railed?
I not demolish?
Only I can demolish, I think. You want me to demolish it?
Yes, please.
Yes, please.
Eric, you're good to take Dolores to the sawmill if you want, or if you want to come with Robert and I and help grade.
I'll move this to the sawmill.
Okay.
I think I figured out train driving for the most part.
Okay, make sure to uncouple her first. Well, I mean, I guess you could push them. I don't know how well that would go.
We're about to find out.
Well, hold on. Let me make sure the switch is set. Hold on. Rob.
Yeah, that's one of the reasons that I still want to play this game, but I'm not going to think about it in the scope that Jacob thinks about it. I'm just going to, like, take orders and get good at a few things.
All right, Eric, you're clear.
Just like work.
I think all your handbrakes are off. Is there any fire? Do you have fire?
It's moving. It's just slow.
Do you have any fire? It's moving.
Make sure you put wood into the fire. Do you know how to do that?
coordinated.
Let's see. Left mouse button, pick up. Okay.
I think you gotta crouch.
Do I have to crouch?
Yeah, you should have to crouch and then drag and swing it from left to right. The little hat.
My crouching doesn't work anymore. Okay. Oh wait, no, I'm an idiot. I was pressing the wrong button. All right,
I opened the little door for
my
you.
My crouching doesn't work anymore.
And then you just throw the wood in with right mouse.
It's trying, but it's not doing.
You threw it onto the ground. I don't know how you managed to do that. Rob, where are you? Oh, okay. Do you wanna...
Did that do it? I can't tell if you're doing it.
Where at spawn are you?
Must drag. Oh, it's at the regular. Okay.
Can you come to the big locomotive that's just sitting? I'm gonna take you for a ride, and then we're gonna go.
No,
oh, Jacob, we've been driving vehicles differently. I didn't realize that.
What do you mean?
I've been actually manually turning all the controls to the steam engine.
Oh, I like to do it that way too. But Rob does the F where he enters the vehicle.
It's slightly annoying.
It is a lot.
That the next update should include hotkeys that you can set.
Yeah, because there's like War Thunder, but then there's War Thunder where every single control you have is you're moving the mouse with it.
Yeah. Rob, where are you?
Wait. Yeah.
Yeah.
I do find it annoying that if you like change your mode of vehicle control, you have
it's
a dead man switch. Developers currently have that in so that when players get disconnected, trains don't run away. Eric, you need more wood in this fire.
I'm working. I don't know how to put it in. It's been a real struggle.
He's literally right, he's
just get
been
as
trying
close
to do
as you can to it. Get as close as you can to it, and then right click. There you go.
It took like 3 tries.
Alright, well, you're figuring it out. You're getting there.
Yeah, I was watching him struggle with that, and it was like, it was not working. And now it's throwing it multiple times.
Yeah, you pick up 5 at a time.
What?
Okay. That was probably part of the problem.
Yeah, that's definitely something we didn't know.
I hope you guys know that firewood costs me money.
Well, I mean, learning is gonna cost money. Be the school board. Be better than the school board and just invest in learning.
Rob.
You gotta get more fire.
Are you at the locomotive?
I don't know if I need more fire. It's kind of glowing even like...
But it's only glowing. There's no fire. You don't see flame. Come on. More
fine,
fire.
But...
yeah, they all behave differently.
If this engine blows up, I'm blaming you.
Oh, I've seen Robert run it a million times harder than this, so don't worry about it.
Please be gentle with this one. She's my brand new baby. I haven't even driven her out on the main line yet.
Oh, well. Never mind. Yeah, that's funny enough. But then. I was telling Eric.
Yeah, the windows to this one, right?
You can lean out the windows, yeah? He's doing that.
No, I mean on the one Robin and I are in. What?
Oh, the audio is not coming from yours, Eric. From your
you can't
Discord.
Hear anything?
Alright, no. Rob, I'm driving. You're
that's
just
a big problem
ride,
that
okay?
I've always had, and I've never found a way around it.
I will look into that later. It's not top priority for me.
No, yeah. But that's a problem that I've had for a while, because like when
for
I
for the record
no
though,
people...
this whistle is not working.
Oh, okay, cool. Good to know.
Hey Rob. We're gonna fly by air on his left.
Jacob, you bought a train with a jank whistle.
Eric, if you click and drag, the whistle should work.
Oh no, he was doing that. It was a glitch. I think it was a glitch. I hope it's a glitch. I hope he didn't break the train with something. Bye bye. Oh, that's enough fire. That's a good fire. There you go.
I still have, what, like, no pressure?
Is like
the
no
gauge in here accurate?
Yes, the gauge is accurate.
It's like 90, isn't it?
Long to build up your fire. It'll take some
no,
time.
No, the needle's at the bottom left, Drew.
Are you sure?
Yeah, see? Get there at the zero.
Shit.
Rob, you out up front?
Is there anything closed that open that should be closed?
Maybe this, but I think
that's what that does.
I'm gonna need your help in a minute here.
What's that handle looking thing that kind of looks
it's
like
the choke. I don't know if it should be open or closed.
Oh, I don't know.
What is it?
The choke. It looks like a dipstick.
Oh, that's the cylinder cocks.
So they should be closed, be to build
that
pressure, right?
Closed. Yes.
Yeah. Okay, so just make sure that's closed.
Alright, Rob.
Yeah, you know it's closed if there's no steam coming
outside. Go ahead and flip the switch over there.
I don't know what that does.
It's the gearing. Am I going forward or backwards?
No, the next
one. And that's the brake.
Yeah, that one. You flip that.
Jacob. How,
need work. Okay.
How many cars are you pushing, Eric? Do you know?
He's pushing 6.
Yeah.
You said this one was more powerful than Dolores.
Which one is?
You said. You said the bigger one that Eric is driving is more powerful. Is Eric driving the big one or the small one?
He's driving the small one.
Oh, okay, that makes more sense. Yeah, because I was like, this is slow. Like, he's even going kind of full speed.
Well, he doesn't have any pressure. That's why it's so slow.
My pressure is now above 75, thank you.
Operating pressure for that locomotive is 120.
You better get up. I guess you just have to wait for the pressure to rise once you put enough fire.
It takes a minute. You have to build up heat. Rob, why did you turn off the headlight? Oh. For me, the door is open and the headlight's off. Oh, okay. Yeah.
Hmm.
Okay, so coming up here is the end of the line.
Eric, do you need more wood? Or is it slowly climbing by itself? The pressure.
Yeah, I'm gonna stop it, and then I'm gonna have you lay a grade, and then I'll crack it out.
Wait, so, I thought you said the one that Eric is driving is the new one.
No.
Oh, the one that you are, okay.
Yeah. So, Rob, come here. Press G. No, I can't see it until you build it.
Do I need a brake?
Probably. Do you? How can you know when you need to brake? Because...
Oh, holy shit, Eric. You're going fast as fuck. Rob, look!
How does
Eric,
he know when...
Slow
oh,
down!
Brake now.
Oh,
pull
shit!
Pull the brake. Oh, jeez.
Eric, please don't crash my train.
Yeah, I don't think it'll crash. It's okay. He stopped it. There you go. See, it's okay.
Eric.
That was very fast.
Go ahead and pull it back a little bit.
Fuck that ass up.
What the hell? My keyboard didn't work.
Why are you still carrying wood?
Because it's been a very confusing moment, okay?
Rob, how'd the grade go?
Same.
Okay. I can link you a tutorial video.
He likes to learn hands-on.
This is not gonna work. But I appreciate the- Rob!
I think you can stop. No, wait, let me see. Hold up.
I am very satisfied with my parking job.
Eric, you're not good to pull out. Okay, thank you, Rob.
That was funny. The gravel reminds me of Fallout 3.
I gotta make sure the handbrake is set on the locomotive. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Cool.
Eric,
yeah, that's annoying.
What are you doing?
I'm trying to open the thing to relieve some pressure.
Oh, open the gear. Oh, yeah, you did it. Okay.
Eric, you don't need to relieve pressure. It's fine.
Oh.
Well, he's doing it.
Alright. Those cars are in a good position. You just click on the crane, and it will load.
And you gotta keep doing that back and forth until it's full. Automatically collect lumber? Or is it that...
No, so you have to put logs into the lake from the logging camp.
To the lake? What the fuck?
Yeah.
Mike Myers? What?
No, this is how logging and sawmills worked.
They floated the logs?
Yeah, they would actually... Yeah.
Down rivers. And across lakes and stuff.
Sometimes.
Would that not fuck with the moisture of the...
It didn't matter beforehand.
Yeah, there's still the bark on and everything.
Yeah, post-processing it matters, but pre-processing it didn't matter that much.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
No, it's like saying, is it bad if my candy bar got wet? No, because it has
I have three.
Thing on it.
Did you figure out grading yet, Rob?
Oh yeah, speaking of that, how's...
If you're not interested in doing the grade work, you can run logs. Okay. You know how to operate the train, but I'll go ahead and go with you. I'll set the switches for a runaround.
Eric, I think you just need to click.
You're gonna go...
No, you have to drag.
Cars on the other side.
Yeah, if you look... Oh, left mouse button. Never mind.
And then them.
Because I saw Eric. No, you're good. I just saw Jacob a while ago doing it, and he was just clicking, and I was like, Eric, why are you jerking? And then he was,
Alright, if I overfill a car, does it automatically fill the next car, or do I actually have to move it?
You have to move the cars.
Good to know.
Yeah, if you can move some more logs into the lake, that'd be really helpful.
Oh, yeah, that didn't go anywhere. You gotta
move. The logs are... Yeah, follow... So, if you hook up to these cars and go up this track, it'll take you to the logging camp.
Eric, I think...
No, they'll be rail.
Well, they're not as densely packed as this one, so I'm gonna keep going.
Well, there's different materials here.
Oh.
Yeah.
I mean...
Oh, oops.
Yeah, alright. I think you
could. I have three of this. I have two of this.
There,
I need to
pull
back.
You could get away with just pushing them back down, though, once they're full. Because you're going upgrade here, but you're going downgrade with them. So if you're at the back going downgrade, you're just basically acting as a brake. Like, you don't even have to use the regulator because of the weight. Alright. You sure? Okay. Have fun. Oh. And then, do you know how to do the couplers? Oh, okay. And make sure that you, after like you do one or two runs, refill with more water and wood. Eric, how's it going over here?
I am filling up my last car.
Well, I think one more car needs to be filled to the right of it.
No, it's just this one.
Oh, okay.
Right? Unless am I? No, I'm not taking the other turn.
No, you're not. I don't think so. No. Wait, what happened?
Did you not put wood in the firebox?
This crane no longer works.
Crane no longer.
No, it's not working. Oh, there it goes. Yeah. I've pressed it a million times.
No, I saw you doing it. It was funny.
I was just testing if everything was broken or if just the one thing was broken.
Yeah. I was gonna say, please don't waste product because like there's a finite amount.
He's trying his best, but sometimes it
just
don't work.
No.
Yeah. Gotta understand, boss. Sometimes the universe just glitches out. I don't know.
Alright, am I taking more cars with me, or is this good?
So, if you're willing to, If you would back up and then set the switches so that you hook up to these cars and then load them up, you That's would fine. Make... But you don't have
to. I will work on it.
Okay. It's a lot to juggle when you have all 12 cars. You have to do a lot of shunting maneuvers when you get back here with them.
What's shunting?
Shunting is... It's kind of like, you know those, the puzzles where you have to try and get the block to go to the right place?
Yeah.
That's the railroad term for getting cars in the right place with the least amount of effort.
Oh, huh.
So, like, it's like solving a puzzle. Okay, it's like figuring out how do I move cars here with where.
Eric said, okay, stop. Okay, stop. You can stop now. That's enough. That's enough fucking slices, man!
It always surprises me how fast this, slows down.
Oh, yeah, seriously. The trains don't, like, it's...
No.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm going the wrong way. There you go.
Probably more than you have.
The water glass is actually full, Rob. I filled that one up before I left it. Wait, what? Hold on.
We have seen this before where there was something you were looking at that wasn't it.
Yeah, I don't know why your water level says zero. You're full.
Nope, it's up here.
Exit that view, Rob, and if you crouch down and look by the firebox, there's a rectangle with water in it. That will drop, like the water level will go down. Yeah. You have enough wood in there, by the way. Yeah, so where the train was parked is a wood depot. Yeah, I'll help. Yeah, once you build up some pressure and fill up with more wood, you should be good for one or two runs. I'll bring you some logs.
Did I go far enough back? I did! I did like a perfect job.
Are you sure? Oh, yeah.
No, you don't need the door shut, but I do that out of habit. Sorry.
Yes.
Wait, check the other one, too.
You can go ahead and close the cylinder box.
There's like two more that you might want to check.
Yeah, you want to close.
Yeah, you're right.
Yeah, okay, yeah, that one was good.
Yeah, opening cylinder cocks releases pressure. You don't need to do that.
And I think that one's good.
So that's, it puts down sand on the track, and that's to give you more traction on grades if you have a heavy train and you can't get it moving.
Oh god, this is going to be a pain in the butt.
Because
I won't be able to see anything.
Air brakes,
yeah.
And that operates basically the steam is run through a little turbine or like a turbo, and it generates power and it compresses air to use for air brakes. But the trains we have don't have air brakes right now.
Let's slow down.
Oh jeez.
Yep.
I don't like it.
Coming.
Alright, yeah, try.
I see Eric's train moving a lot, and I hear tentative speaking.
I can't see how close I am to the other cars from my distance, so I have to stop and go.
I hope you know you didn't have to fill up, but... Sorry.
Okay, I have crazy hops.
I'll throw it for you.
Jumping through the hoops.
Okay, I just went like the tiniest bit. Ew.
Yeah, I think don't be afraid to keep going forward for a while because it looks like it'll take a bit.
I can't see squat.
Yeah, don't look out through that way.
Or you guys should see how fast I was doing this solo, but
wait, jump.
Like I got really good at I would get out of the locomotive and let it run itself around and then
I'm getting to the point where I just
That was an abrupt stop.
Is that... Did you...
Oh, I thought you were talking about us, Jacob.
You did it. Nice. Okay.
Alright.
That's it.
It's right mouse button, drag down to add pin. Left mouse button, drag up to add pin.
I think
pin.
You have to... Yeah.
It's coming in the next update, Rob. Rob. There you go. So, come with me. It's literally coming.
I'm going to make the assumption this is coupled for the moment.
Right now,
just go with
it. Yeah.
You to pick it up. It's invisible right now, but if you look. Look where I'm looking.
Ah.
Righty tighty, lefty loosey.
Just being weird.
Yeah.
There you go. And then you right click and put it down in the cab.
Oh wait, look at how these others are coupled and try to couple it to the
You don't always see the stuff loading in, which is a problem.
Oh, okay. You don't always actually see what you're rendering. I don't think he is. I'm looking at it and making sure he's. Oh yeah,
that wasn't
coupled.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, so drag up to add the connector, whatever the link.
That's good.
Wait, that's good?
Yeah, that's good.
No, it's not. It's drifting away.
No, it's good.
What?
Okay. I can't see that at all.
Wait, yeah. Is there a link?
Okay. All your
No, I'm laughing because it sounds like an obvious thing that most people would think of.
Or using the scroll wheel.
Yeah,
the scroll wheel was suggested.
Alright, Jacob, I'm about to start moving.
Alright, you pull forward a little bit and then reverse again.
What?
You need to pull forward and then reverse again because you didn't put in a link.
Oh, okay. I literally couldn't tell. Alright, tell me when I'm good.
We didn't, yeah.
Eric, you need to go forward.
I am going forward.
No. That you're forward, like out.
That's backwards, technically. Because the train, the locomotive will be moving forwards and back.
I meant forward as in like, okay, you're good, it's fine.
What was your frame of reference?
I don't know. Alright, go ahead and pull up to the cars. I don't know. I consider where the engine is.
What do you mean pull up to the cars?
Okay,
we were totally disconnected. Okay, that's what I thought was happening. Yeah. But I couldn't see. I did all the things and it didn't do anything.
Yeah.
When you connect... these cars, there was no link on the end of the tray that you loaded, and there was no link on the end of the
I added the link, like, twice.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, he kept trying to add the link, it wouldn't work.
Alright, you're good. Oh!
What happened?
That was a little hard, Eric.
I bounced, that's funny.
Oh no.
Eric, did you see what you did to the black car?
The brake
is on,
right?
No, the brake is not. Oh shit.
Oh! Oh no. Wait, how did that... That's a lot. That feels like it's... That feels that's...
The reason it happened, Drew, is because he backed up into these set of cars, and these set of cars are backed up against a stone wall.
But that feels like an overreaction on the train's part.
It's not. I can send you footage of this kind of shit happening.
Okay,
how are we fixing this?
I got it. I'll use server host powers.
Server host power.
Wait, that's the wrong track.
Oh shit.
Yeah, that's what I was about to say.
Jacob.
Jacob, look at what you just did. And think about that.
I didn't know I could do that.
Well, I guess you know. That feels like it shouldn't be possible.
Okay, I'm putting it on this track for now, because I can't seem to put it on the Switch.
Okay.
Then I'm leaving it.
Frankly, that's
what you... No, Eric, you have to get the empty cars up there anyway,
I will get... No, I get the empty cars from where they are now to this platform, to this rail. I don't go to the middle rail. I'm leaving that car, I'm not doing it.
Hey, Jacob, do you think you can just, like, push it yourself?
Okay. Eric, for future reference, when you're gonna back up and couple into cars and they're on a siding, put the handbrakes on them so that when you run into them, they don't roll away.
I thought they were already hooked up, and I undid all of the handbrakes so I could move, and then they weren't hooked up, and then when you were taking control, I thought you put the handbrake on the first one. So that was just lack of communication.
Yep. Rob, how's it going?
All right, are you ready, Jacob? Are you leaving me?
Oh, I was going to help Rob. Yeah. I'll come help you. No, you just look at the wheel on the end of one of the cars, and it will. If you hover over it, it'll say brake, and then it'll.
All right, I am moving very slowly.
You should know it will say 100% or 0%.
Tell me when I'm close enough to stop.
You got about a smart car. I didn't mean stop.
No, I know. He's trying to be careful with it.
I literally just blew up a train, okay? So give it.
Alright, half smart car.
Okay, okay. Up. I felt it hit the train, so I stopped.
He's being real cautious.
No, seriously, the whole thing, like, jolstered.
Oh, okay.
Me too. He had to have gone half a smart car by now.
And good. You're hooked up.
Good Jacob, support. Do you know how long a smart car is?
Yeah, no. I did it good.
Okay, alright.
Are we good?
Yeah, you're good to roll.
Oh boy.
Now the fun part.
Rob, that's a little fast. You guys know how much anxiety I have right now seeing you move around my like $3,000 engines with the grace of an elephant?
Imagine if this was.
Hey, I feel like I'm doing slightly better than a grace of an elephant. Maybe like a large giraffe?
That's fair.
Jesus, that's a lot of cars.
You need to pull forward about half a car length more, Eric.
Jacob, you're doing. Yeah. I've been doing everything in cars, not like train cars.
Eric, I'm doing train car legs.
Yeah. Just you said half a car. I'm like, that's like a full pickup truck of room.
Yeah. So back up like half a car.
Have a train car.
So by the way, terminology on railroads is car, half a car, truck meaning like the two wheels. Like that's a truck.
Sure. I don't understand that.
And then stop. That's the terminology they use.
What does stop mean?
Stop means stop.
No, I know.
All right, clear forward, Eric.
No, I don't have to go very forward.
I'll tell you when to stop.
You do when you don't. It's like you gotta go like six car lengths forward, so.
Rob?
Well, like eight car
Rob,
lengths.
Rob? You mean to leave the train cars behind?
He just wants to be free.
Okay.
Oh, yeah, that happens.
Alright, Eric, go ahead and stop. Okay, cool. I'm gonna start loading the cars up. I'll tell you when to go forward.
Did one of the... What is that? Oh, no, sorry. I saw something in the distance and I thought there was a glitch. Nice.
Jacob, I could have gone one further forward. There's a crane not even being used.
Well, yeah, but I want to get more of the lumber loaded than the beams because the lumber's worth more.
Oh.
I thought it was all kind of just whatever.
It is very much. There's a lot of logistics going on my end here, guys.
He's just. Eric and Robert are just moving trains forward and backward and. Dropping trees on him.
I have $6 right now, guys. I really need money.
This is like a side gig for everyone but Jacob. This is his actual livelihood. This is like a restaurant franchise. Like none of the actual workers have a whole lot of stake in it because they can just get another job just like it. But yeah, that's true. Yeah.
That's why co-op should be more of a thing.
Co-ops, you know, well,
the train doesn't work anymore. It just like stopped working.
Well, just keep trying. Try doing a 360 no scope.
All right, Eric, you're clear forward. Two car lengths.
Oh, it loaded. I didn't see it move at all.
Rob!
What are you doing? Are you crashing into the other one?
That was a very close call.
Wait, what do you mean? Where is he?
He was going almost full speed into the Oh, Rob, if I didn't, if I hadn't have set the handbrakes on those cars, you would have careened them down the track and off the rails. Oh my god. Alright, I'm gonna couple you to the cars and I want you to run some logs.
Wait, is Robert on the other side of the lake?
Yes. Yes. Yeah. Yep. Yes. Towards you is open, away from you is closed. How did that go for you? Okay, I'm gonna turn the handbrake off on these cars. Yeah, they're coupled. I coupled it off. Okay, so you just spin it and the wheel will turn. That's 100% on. Rob, if you hover over it, it will tell you. Here, and then look down at it. Really? Oh. Well, honestly, you won't need the handbrakes doing log runs.
I think you got everything, yes. Eric.
No, there's a hole right here.
Oh, okay, yeah, I see it.
Yeah, turn it all the way to the right.
I'm sorry to break the news to you, Jacob, but you have managed to get... Oh, no, you're right. You're one short of even.
Yeah.
And it's the missing car, by the way.
Yes, it is.
For the brakes? Yeah.
Because I didn't connect that until you just said
it. I said that... Wait, are you talking about for the brakes on the cars?
Yeah.
I said that earlier.
Oh.
I actually did say that earlier. I'm not even playing the game and I know how to play, come on. No, I'm joking.
Yeah,
now imagine... this, but it's a Russian aircraft and you have to do it. And it's so many fucking levers.
Wait, guys, Eric, let him go. Oh my god, Eric!
I'm breaking!
Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh, holy shit!
That worked! Oh my god, what the fuck?
Jacob, you have no idea how close that was in actuality.
I was watching Eric's screen. He was like a foot from hitting the fucking train, and then it finished going by, but he was still going forward, so he ended up stopping in the middle of the, like, as if he was gonna get hit.
I'm shaking right now. I'm literally shaking.
Hey, Jacob, what are those called? The turns? The switches? From here to the, wherever he's taking the wood are correct, right?
No. The last two are not. So stop before it converges into one track.
Okay. You gotta get a video tomorrow.
Why is that movie night would have something to be?
This is, I'll say, I think for some reason, sometimes I don't like the way you explain things, or it sounds, or you explain things for whatever reason. It sounded a lot more complicated.
How would you guys explain this game?
The one pit
there's
the
not that many
we could just potentially blow shit up before it's fun.
Yeah.
That's what got me, that was the only reason.
I would have explained this game like most of the main there's only like 5 to 10 actual main controls. Everything else is planning.
Yeah.
Because I have a very lazy mindset, that's how I would have explained it if I wanted to get me to play it.
Fair enough.
Cause, yeah. But I completely understand, because I know you like the trouble part, the trouble and the planning and the...
Yeah.
Yeah.
And, I mean, okay, Eric, you got control of this train, right?
Eric,
yeah.
Got it. And I'm also looking at him, so I can help you.
That was bad.
That was so funny.
That was
so close.
I'm so glad I realized that, because neither of you realized it.
That was literally a
I can't see that section of my
Do you know the only reason I saw that was
Eric,
because
I'm sorry, but you definitely could have if either of us looked.
The only reason I saw that was because I was standing on top of the lumber on one of the flat cars, yeah. And I saw out of my peripheral vision Robert accelerate full throttle out of his yard.
I was doing the same thing.
Yeah, technically it was, yeah. Because we were going kind of slow, you were going pretty fast.
Yeah. Yeah. Like when you're not hitting...
No, it's
percentage.
Percentage.
You have to be. By the way, Rob, when you get to the last corner, it's really sharp. Be gentle. I do need to relay that corner. I might come to you and actually relay that while you're loading logs. Yeah, you're going upgrade. You're going about 2% upgrade.
Well, that'll do it. There's this one game that I saw a YouTuber play where it's a lot more simple. It's still a train game, so to speak, but you're basically laying track as it comes, and the train kind of like just goes. And your job is to collect the wood and collect other stuff, other resources. And also, like, fight off anything that's trying to destroy your tracks, and it's a top-down view.
Interesting.
Yeah, it's pretty interesting.
Oh, it does.
It is kind of Factorio, except nothing is stationary, it's not that complicated, and the map is constantly, like, moving.
Rob? What are you doing?
Same part of the train. Just being nice.
Yeah. So brakes. Stop the train. Alright.
I guess keep trying, Eric. Is it?
Open the sander.
There you go.
The sander is. Oh, you didn't.
Yeah.
Wood. Yeah, you need to put more wood in there.
Wood needed.
Yep. Yeah. That collision was almost so catastrophic. I'm in a Discord with thousands of other people who play this game, and I've seen horrific crashes, but I don't think any of them would have been like that. I've never seen anyone almost hit on a 90 degree diamond. It should be about 2 to 3 sets of 5 that will get your prior a good level. It's going to be the
top right.
Top right. It's going to be that lever. Yeah. And you pull it open. Yes. Yeah. But you don't have enough pressure to move the train right now, so go ahead and close it. You need about... to get it moving, you need about 100. 90 to 100. It operates ideally at 120, though.
You should put the brake on, Eric.
Yeah. I'm up at the log camp, and I'm relaying.
Oh god, you're going kind of fast, actually.
It's a bad curve.
Eric, wait, is the other side going to hit something?
No. Just plant sure? Track.
Oh, okay. I thought there was a wall. That's why I got worried. Wait, so yeah, how do you unload it?
So, you'll get it onto the platform, like next to the platform. And then what you
do... Oh, I put it next to the wrong platform.
I was about to say, yeah, wait, the platform with all the, labels words? On it? Words? Firewood depot?
No, you want the freight depot, the building.
Oh, okay, then I have it in the right area.
Yeah.
Is it supposed to have words on it?
No, it should just say freight depot.
It doesn't say anything.
Yeah, it's just a building.
Well, Eric, keep walking past that, see if there's a building that we missed that's farther down.
There's only one. It's the red building with the wood platforms.
Okay, I'm at the right building.
Okay.
I will dead ass buy it for you.
If I do that, I'm guaranteed no sleep. That's not even close to the problem that I just said, Robert. I gotta do a 2-hour drive tomorrow.
Alright, Rob, I need you to tell me when you're heading down the track, because okay, I am just currently building track.
Eric, I'm gonna start,
Okay.
Actually, I'll be right back, but either way, I won't be able to be your eyes, so...
Okay.
Rob, you think Dylan would enjoy this game, right?
I thought this kind of game was, like, made for him.
Right? Yeah. Okay. I want to convince him to get it. Yeah, you can play it without me.
No, can we play this instance without you?
Oh. No, so I was going to talk to Eric about that. I want to set up a dedicated server for it. Yeah.
Okay, I can look into that.
No, that's so permissions are something that's coming again. This game came out
a week ago. It's very alpha.
Yeah.
Oh, I forgot my fucking room.
You can take me off the track.
I still have no idea how to unload.
Okay, so get on the platform next to the cars, Eric.
Uh-huh.
Crouch, and then left click and drag down looking at the car.
That is the dumbest thing I've heard in a while.
Yeah, you're good, Rob. Holy shit, you're coming fast. Yeah, you should slow down a little bit. Yeah, you got the brake. No, you got a tight curve coming up after this. Holy shit, you just launched me. Yeah, that's the curve, Rob. Yes. You're good. You have your next platforms, not these platforms. Next platforms.
Eric, I can't tell you how wildly entertaining it is to watch your screen flailing as you're trying to figure out how the fuck to unload it.
No, that's how you unload. You crouch, and then you go from the top down, and that's unload one section.
Oh,
you have to do
three
times.
Like crowbar yourself.
No, yes. Eric, once you start unloading, the car will unload all the way itself.
Oh, I thought you had to do it for each one.
No.
Here I'm looking like a dumbass for no reason.
So you're still looking like a dumbass.
Yeah. So you wanna. This one's spaced out differently than the other ones. So you can load one car, skip a car, and then load one car. So I'll tell you when to stop.
Been a while since I've had a monster. With the F controls, yeah.
When the game first came out,
I'm a purist, Robert. I only use the real controls.
Yeah, when I get this game, and I did say when I get this game, so it is, I am gonna get it.
A little bit more, sorry.
When I get this game, I'm using the F controls only. Fuck that.
Hey, I'm doing well.
Yeah, I'm constantly scared of you falling through the train platform because you're not, like,
I don't know which car that's.
I don't know, because there was issues with that earlier, so.
No, no, no. It's loading the car that the log is the highest percentage over.
Alright. Okay.
Look where the crane swings the log.
Where's that bag of mine?
Why not?
Yeah.
I'm curious if this will work.
That's fair.
That's fair.
Yeah, because you're bringing the logs into the lake that get... No, no, no. It goes... It's sixth. That seems to be a client-side glitch. It'll load.
Hmm.
Here, look. Yeah, I don't know why it does that. Again, a lot of bugs. Very early alpha. But it's, like, functional. That's the thing that impresses
me. Yeah. It's like kinda, but functional.
Yeah, it's not the kind of glitchy where, like, you can't get anything done.
Yeah, it's not like... This isn't Cyberpunk opening day.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's not No Man's Sky.
This actually hasn't crashed on me. Besides being kicked out of servers, the game itself has not crashed.
Yeah.
That's a good sign, especially for Linux.
Yeah, I've actually had a better experience than most of the Windows users so far.
That's true.
I'm glad for that.
I've alt-tabbed. Can you guys say that?
Yeah, I can alt-tab.
Jacob said, yeah, I can flex. It's okay. Ooh, I got a bunch of skeletons, like tiny skeletons at Spirit Halloween. I'm gonna hang one in my car.
He'll say.
Weird.
No, Rob, that's the AI cutting down logs for the log cam.
The AI cuts. You got a logger? Like an AI logger?
Okay.
Yeah, that's where the logs are coming from. Hi, Rob. You're good to stop.
Hey,
Drew. Yes, what's up?
Do you see what's happening?
What? Wait a minute. It's trying to unload, but it's not. But it's like,
on the ground.
I don't know what to do about this. Try moving the train. Wait. Hold up. Are you losing?
I don't know. I'm gonna move it forward a little bit.
Yeah, move it forward a little bit. Just like a little bit.
All right, Rob. I'm gonna go start laying some track to the iron ore mine.
Robert can't wait to be a steel baron.
That seems to fix it.
If once I get on, which will probably be sometime next week, I'll see about laying track. Not tonight, because I actually did start packing up now, kind of.
I'm gonna buy the game for you right now.
You can buy the game for me now, and I'll like. Go ahead. I'm just saying, like, I'm busy. I'm very much busy this weekend. Sunday night is your best bet, actually.
Sunday's not far.
Sunday is not far, you're correct. I have some twine in here somewhere. Where's my twine? I have very organized piles of shit. I don't think my twine is...
How's it going for you?
I've unloaded and I'm about to head back. I need to get some wood in the fire, but
she might have stuff.
So, are you gonna run around the train or are you gonna push those?
I'm just gonna push.
Okay.
I'm too lazy for anything else.
Just push the cars.
If you do that, load the first six and then pull back, switch the switch, and then put them into the siding, and then load the next six and then pick them up again. Because you don't have enough room to push all 12 forward enough to use the...
That's very annoying.
Wait, so he has to switch the train...
Not here, Drew. At the other end.
No, not here. Yeah, at the other end. Yeah, but you have to, like, basically put them back to where they were before, switch them, and then do that each time you go to the login.
Correct.
Oh. Make a bigger one.
Okay, there's not... I can't.
Why?
Because... Behind it is a hill.
You know what we do in America when we see a hill? See sidling hill, 70 goes straight through that.
Okay.
Just go through the hill.
So,
have you ever heard of Sidling Hill?
Yes.
It's a it's beautiful. I'd highly recommend. It's like a small place. Like, it's a highway. Like it's a on 70 West. It goes straight through the mountain.
Rob,
like literally straight through.
I know it was by accident, but you deleted the roadbed under the tracks over by the sawmill when you were messing with the roadbed.
Oh no.
aesthetically, it is.
Aesthetically, okay. Not functionally. Phew, okay, I don't care about that.
If it actually collapsed the tracks, I would have cried.
Wait, so the bed is no longer under that part of track?
Yeah, I already fixed it.
With your $6?
Fuck you.
Oh, speaking of $6.
Yeah?
No, that was it. I was gonna say something, and then I was like, you already said you were gonna do it, I'm not gonna, like, rush you to do it. Especially since I'm not playing tonight, so.
Oh, yeah. I will. Yeah,
sorry.
I will.
All no, right, it's okay.
I have...
I know. As soon as I did it, I was like, oh shit, I'm sorry.
Eric, I have a solution for you.
The final solution?
Oh, yeah.
Guys, let's wait. You have trains. Start camps.
What? So quickly.
So instead of lumber, I need to pick up the closest juice.
No, stop. I don't have cattle cart yet.
I shouldn't be laughing this loud. It's so late. You gotta keep an earphone out so I know how loud I'm laughing.
So would I instead go to the smelter or the ironworks?
That's funny as fuck. Copper? 11 stab?
Eric, so what I'm gonna have you do is you're gonna go into the track
where
the loading platforms are, and there's a switch off of that to the right that leads to the firewood depot. It should have enough space for you to push forward all the cars and load everything.
I want to be free.
So what you're telling me is at the end of the loading platform there's a switch that I can put my cars into?
Yes.
Okay.
I got a
the far end, not the close end.
Yes. I already have it set in your favor.
Thank you.
Yep.
Oh, wait. Oh, kind of clever. That works.
And both of you remember to keep adding wood to your fires.
My trains are going slow. I added a lot of fire.
Oh, Eric.
Jump.
Jump. Okay, yeah. Jacob had the same issue. That'll happen a lot. He got stuck in his own train.
Oh, yeah.
Marginally...
way,
sorry.
Go ahead.
I was just gonna say, marginally related to fires. Does anyone have their windows open tonight?
No.
It's a nice cold night.
Oh.
Yeah, that's it.
I was gonna...
you have to find a water tower.
A water tower, and then on your locomotive, there will be a middle, like, little hatch dome on the top, like, where the boiler is.
Next to the smokestack, yeah.
So you swing that open and then pull the water spout down and line it up with the hole, and then you'll see it fill up.
You know, line it up with the hole and put it in the hole. You're experienced with that,
and
right?
Good news for you guys. Right now, I don't know why, but water towers and firewood depots are free to build. So, if you stall out, like if you run out of wood or if you run out of water, just build a firewood depot next to you. And then delete it when you're done.
Where is my water gauge, by the way?
It's the... Eric. Where is your water gauge? What the fuck? Hold up. Kneel down. Crouch. It's right there, to the left. You see the little... that? I think that's it.
Is it full, or...?
You got me. I couldn't... I think it's like half full or three-quarter. I don't know. I've been kind of confused about that.
What'd you buy?
Is there a knob?
My fire is going, and I have...
Sorry,
And I have no power.
Yeah.
So I might be out of water.
You might have... Hey, Jacob.
Yeah?
How do you... Like, I'm trying to look at the water meter on the one Eric's driving, and I don't understand it, and it might be empty, but we don't know.
So if there's nothing in it, it's empty. But if it has water in it,
it's like
a blue, glossy liquid.
Oh, blue. Oh, all I see is black.
Oh, that's a reflection.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. I wasn't
okay,
sure
mine's completely empty. I have no power.
Okay, so stop the train and then build a water tower, yeah.
Build a water tower and then refill yourself with water.
And remember to build the water tower so that the spout is in line with the where you need to put the water.
Rob, I really appreciate you buying me the freight cars, and I really don't want to sound like an ass when I say this, but I have a numbering system for them, so I can remember which ones are rare.
He's a Jew. It's okay. Wait, what was the issue, Jacob? Oh.
Yeah, it's fine. If you bought boxcars, I don't care. I'll keep those. Yeah, I have a whole...
Wait,
I have
can't
a whole
you just change the numbers?
No, you can't edit them.
What? That is garbage, the fuck?
Yeah, it's something the devs said they're working on. But actually, I mean, I could go into the save file in the game and edit it. I don't know hex code. It's all written in hex.
This is written in hex? That's crazy.
Yeah.
Wow. Oh, you didn't build it close enough, Eric. It actually has to be touching it.
Yeah.
Oh, sorry. I wasn't trying to be rude. I didn't know if you realized that. Because more wood needed.
Into the firewood depot, but right now it's glitched and there's a firewood there.
When I say it needs to be touched, I mean the spout needs to be touching it. Oh, hey, that might be it.
Are you guys part of my company, or are you guys making money for yourselves? You can.
I made money. I have 2,462 now.
Oh, so Eric is...
One load cargo, you make money. It's okay, your guys' money resets every time you leave and join again. What? Are you spending my money?
Have you been spent? Okay, there you go. Wait, no, oh, to the right. It's the flat
Rob!
One. It's the
I'm
flat
in
one.
Debt!
I know.
That one. Okay. Oh, sorry. Alright, I'll stop.
The 1, controls are backwards for this part,
debt.
So.
Why am I 1,200?
Oh, really? That's weird. That's really funny, though.
It's gonna have to be good enough.
Robert,
now,
I
how
want
do
you
I...
to know this is what it feels like to have rich parents.
Okay, how do I get the water to flow?
It's just supposed to automatically flow once it's falling. Is it not flowing? It's flowing. Yeah, because see the droplets? It's
I'm not convinced.
Trust me, it's... Like, pull it up a little bit. Don't touch the... Oh, wait, you can look inside of the thing that it's filling, and you can see the water level rise in that. There you go, yeah. That's not exactly what I meant, but that works enough. Oh, yeah, just... Not that, hold up. No, look from the top, like from the where the water's going in. Oh, jeez.
Oh, is this not open? Do you have to open this?
Oh, yeah, fuck. Open that, Eric. I was thinking that, but I wasn't sure. And then try lining it up a little better, like just above it.
It's lined up. It's just not lined up like this.
Well, that's
it's still not
that
close
is an
enough.
Issue.
But is it loading? Is it?
I don't know.
Acceptable?
I don't tell by that. I don't know. I tell by looking at the edit chart, edit filling up, not by the gauge.
So, just so you guys know, right now in the game, there's only like 6 or 7 locomotives. The devs have a tech tree planned of 80.
Jesus.
And I think over 120 pieces of rolling stock, like different train cars.
This sounds like it's gonna be like War Thunder, but less gamey and more realistic.
Yeah.
Which, I mean, fair, yeah, kind of the point. It's not a... Oh, yeah.
Yeah, we want to have, we want to have progression, but we don't want it to be grindy. And they literally mentioned it.
Oh, nice. Yeah, yeah, War Thunder is...
Oh, you can see it. Has the world's worst height windows.
Oh, yeah, that's true.
It's the worst. It's truly awful. I'm sorry, you have to endure that right now, Rob. Yeah, that's how I drive it.
It's okay, Robert, just sing to yourself. I want to be free. I want to be free. The song's stuck in my head. I heard it on a commercial.
Oh yeah, look at that, Drew.
Did you do it? No, don't put it in it. Put it like right above it. Oh damn, that is good though. There you go. Yes, yeah, yeah, that, yes. Yeah, I think that's... And if
yes,
you jump, look inside. There you go, yep. I think that's right.
You can go to bed.
You're not keeping Gabby up, are you?
No, she's moved on.
Oh.
Oh, I think it's full. See the,
blue line? Do you see the...
I don't see blue, but I see the, liquidy effect.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I kind of see it. Alright. So,
yeah,
I guess you're good?
They can't continue unless I'm playing.
Make sure to destroy it. He's already... He's done so much effort on this world, that's not... I think that'd be a little disrespectful to the effort that Jacob's already done on it.
I will do that if you guys learn how to lay track.
Because
I...
There is a lot of track to relay if you're gonna do that.
Alright. I will abandon this...
Does it work like a Minecraft world like that?
Yeah, I can... The save file...
The save files are
small enough that I can send them over Discord.
Really?
I mean, the whole game is 3 gigs, so
That's true. Well, for now it is. For now it is.
Honestly, I wouldn't be upset to abandon this world.
It's an alpha. There's future updates that would probably break it.
Out of context, that does not sound great. I wouldn't be upset to abandon this world.
This is the world I learned how to do everything on, and I would redo it all, I think, a bit differently.
How do I get firewood?
Rob, can you explain it?
Jacob!
That was good.
Okay, Eric, firewood depots, it'll say 0 out of 32, but if you go to the platform that looks empty, and you look at the, far side of it, look at the center of the platform on the far side, it'll prompt you to pick up firewood even though there's nothing there, and then when you click,
what?
You actually pick up firewood.
So wait, hold up, center of the...
Just look at the far side of the platform that's empty, and you should get a prompt
it's
to pick
It's all empty,
something.
What are you talking about?
Yeah, the empty platform, just go to the end of
it. Go to the end, to the right end.
I thought I saw it for a moment.
Oh, go to the... Oh. Try approaching the number, Eric. Try that. And then look down where the number, I guess, is supposed to label.
Rob, do you know how to unload the logs?
Oh. You were getting some... Oh.
Oh, it's Sergeant Roast Beef. It's them popping through.
Okay, come here. Get
Everyone's
down here.
Learning.
Crouch.
You should stop helping him, Jacob.
And then left click and drag down. It'll prompt you.
Well, as you know about being with Caldwell Bank, if you're with your own company, you make your own benefits.
Okay, this depot seems to be out of everything, so I'm just making
No. Eric, it's not out, trust me.
Get out of the way.
Okay. Alright, sure.
Eric,
the
depot's
always out.
The firewood is always empty, but you can always grab some.
Yeah. Jacob,
dude,
can
it's
you,
not working.
Can you go and grab some in a second, Jacob, and so I can just hit you so that I can help Eric?
No, I'm coming to Eric.
Okay. I'm gonna look at your screen also, so I can learn how to.
Eric, you're at the Freight Depot, right?
No. I've made it halfway.
Oh, I just missed the Freight Depot. Okay. Yep. All right, I'll meet you there. Rob, I thought you bought a box card. Yeah.
Nice music.
You bought one flat car. What, Gab? What's up, Gab? Okay, just a second.
Just one more game.
Eric, I'm running to you, but it's gonna take a minute.
You should get a hand crank car.
I can't get them out of the fucking spawn area because there's an invisible wall for some reason. And I
can't.
Oh,
that's what you meant.
Somewhere else.
That's funny.
Pissing me off.
If you got onto a different track, could you use it?
Yeah, I could.
Also, you
could
just move it past that point with your admin powers.
I can't. For some reason, the admin powers don't work on those.
It's weird.
That's the whole problem, is I can't rerail them. Alright, Eric. I'll be rounding the corner to you soon.
He'll be coming down the mountain when he comes. He'll be coming
Robert,
down the mountain when he comes.
When we start a new world, are you going to be your own company?
No, I refuse to be my own company.
Jacob,
I'm
figured
gonna
it out.
Someone.
Oh, okay, you got it.
Yeah.
Someone gets to have my services because I'm
not
going through the logistics of building my own company.
It just finally popped up on the top left.
Fair.
Why would I build tracks for you if you're not?
We can start asking for royalties, Jacob.
Oh, I could. That's a real life thing that railroads did.
I'm going to opt into the rat race mode, and I'm just going to be under someone and do what they tell me, so I don't have to have the responsibility of my own thing.
Okay, something I just realized. I don't think that we should move this to a dedicated server yet.
Why does that always happen?
Because only the host's player data is saved. So, when you guys... Yeah. So
well,
no one will be able to buy anything, no one will be able to unlock anything. Because it resets your XP as well.
Excellent point.
Wait, wouldn't
there's
you just
no
have
point
to start from
yet.
Zero and then... Isn't that what you did?
No, I have all of my XP stays because I'm the host, it's my save. So,
yeah,
I'm
so you have an unfair
world as nobody.
You would have an unfair advantage.
I think would
the server would.
Yeah. No one would be able to do anything.
Oh, because the entire... Oh, weird. Can you reset the server? Or just make a new one?
So the problem is no one gets XP.
Yeah.
The server... Well, whoever is the server gets all the XP, and then no one else gets XP, because you tend to leave, it's deleted.
Yeah. So, right now...
Isn't that
no
just
point.
A glitch in the game?
It is
it's,
a glitch, yes.
I don't know about glitch, it's so much an unfinished feature, but
yeah.
Well, I mean, yeah.
It's something the devs are aware of.
So I guess.
Holy
you know how many shirts there are of that exact race?
Alright, Gabby really wants me to go to bed, guys. Is it alright if I save?
Yeah, I would really prefer finishing loading this goddamn wood because it's a pain in the ass, but yes.
Yeah. I'll let you load the wood up. I'll get myself ready for bed while you guys do your thing. Yeah. Oh, also, before I save, make sure you guys are standing on regular ground.
Okay.
If you're not, you'll be glitched inside of whatever you're standing on.
Well, it shouldn't matter because we're being deleted, right?
Well, no, your player position is saved.
Oh, interesting.
Yeah,
so
really weird.
What? Wait, hold up. They got the player position. Well, I guess that is easier to save, probably, than your XP and everything.
Your money and your XP reset, Gab. Oh, well, I've gotten stuck before.
Stuck in this dick.
You should be happy to have Dolores instead of Betsy, Eric.
What?
You should be happy you have Dolores instead of Betsy.
Yeah.
What's wrong with Betsy?
It's so big that you have to. You know how many trips that you'd have to do? To do this, fill this goddamn wood?
Wait, how long is Betsy? Oh. Wait. Why even is that? What?
Because. Yeah. Ugh. All of these.
So, we need tenders with coal.
What?
Coal locomotives aren't even in the game yet. It's all wood.
Wood needed.
You know that.
Can
big
we get like a small boxcar to attach on that one end so that we have wood in the boxcar?
That's coming in an update. They've already 3D modeled it. No, there's no firewood cars yet.
Well, I mean, I think Jacob would have had that if.
Well, I'm almost done, Jacob.
It's okay. It's okay, Robert. It's just like going to the store without any shopping bags. I don't know about that. I don't know about that.
In the future, there will be oil-fired locomotives you don't even have to do anything for.
That's good.
Yeah.
When are there going to be corn locomotives? You can just run everything on corn.
What are you doing, Rob? You're shopping at the game menu? Like, the cart? Oh my god. What engine has caught your eye? So, a fun fact for you. The engines called the Climax and the Heisler are geared locomotives. So
alright, Jacob, I'm good.
They use a complex drive chain, essentially.
And wait, like
a ton of tractive effort, but they're really slow.
Huh.
But
wait, so what's the benefit?
They can pull like 100+ cars up a hill.
Oh wow, Jesus.
That's the benefit, Jura.
That's the benefit, yeah.
The Eureka is really weak but fast. It's a passenger locomotive.
The Urethra.
Yes, but it has about the same pulling power as the
Pulver. Ooh, what is that? That's a nice one. Ooh, ooh, ooh! You said that's a passenger one?
Yes.
That's gonna be my goal car. My goal, engine.
When they add passengers, I'll have Drew run passenger trains.
Yeah, I'm gonna name one entire train the Flying Pussycat. That was
God
the
dang, Drew's not running trains anymore.
No, that was the name of an actual oldie train. Or at least it wasn't an anime, so hopefully that's kind of accurate.
Yeah. Eureka's not really worth buying, in my opinion. It does. Have you seen how you can customize like the smokestacks and the headlights? Yeah.
Wait, go back to the American flag one?
Which one? Oh, yeah.
That's so extra.
It
didn't
really
perfectly
common.
Save my location, but it's definitely close enough.
Alright, I'm gonna see the game.
Alright,
yeah. Get on regular ground, Robert. Jacob, you're not on regular ground.
Yeah, I am now. Alright, Rob, you ready? Okay, you're joking, right?
I put the train in motion. Go ahead.
Yes, Rob. Tell me he's joking.
Oh, I don't know. I'm not on his screen. No one else would know. He's not broadcasting.
All right, Rob. I'm gonna hit save, and then you have to deal with the ramifications of whatever you did. No, I saved it.
He said.
Okay. All right.
Not on a moving train.
Yeah. What'd you guys think? Pretty fun, right?
My favorite part is the doing things, not the thinking about doing things, which, I mean, is most of my life.
It's already more complete than Star Citizen.